Well, I for one would like an IP-enabled toilet so that every time it flushes, I can understand how much flow went through there and what the contents were of what was put down.